wish to stand before new recruiting officers for New Bedford Police Department. They have gone through some extensive training, as you are all aware, and they are ready to take the streets of the city in New Bedford. This council likes to welcome the new officers to the city, let them know that we are here and watching their back, just as they watch our backs across the city and prevent crime and take the criminals off the street. May God bless you. May you not lose the thrust of your training in which you went through and where you are today. You will make sacrifices on your families because you will be out on the streets protecting us and the people of this city. Protect us, do the right thing. Keep always in your head the rights of people. Don't violate them, but do what we have need you to do. And that's keep our city safe, keep our streets safe, keep our neighborhood safe, and keep yourself safe as you're out there. The job that you're about to take is one of the toughest jobs in this country right now because of a lack of respect and a lot of other things. But here in the city, in this council, we respect our police department, we respect our officers, and we expect the same in return from each and every one of you. God bless you and good luck. We have several, we have citations.